Oh, heads down, boys.
Shit.
What? Why? We haven't done anything.
Foreign police, innit?
So? Don't you even know about foreign police?
What? Short sleeve uniforms? Chunkier truncheons?
Oh, fucking hell.
Mate, they're all corrupt. And basically, if you misbehave and don't have the money to bribe them, they take you up to these shepherd's huts in the hills, beat you up and bum you.
And if they don't kill you, you kill yourself because of the shame of getting a boner while she was being bummed.
Right, couple of things. Firstly, the hills here are full of timeshares, not deserted shepherd's huts. Secondly, Crete's in the EU, so I think the standard of policing probably goes beyond bumming and forced suicide.
Believe what you want, I'm keeping a bribe up my arse just in case.
You're going to spend the whole holiday with €20 rolled up inside your arsehole.
It's been up there since the seatbelt signs went off, mate.